Check out what Ryan Garcia did today. He was on Family Feud. It was, they usually do these things for charity. The team that wins donates all the money to charity. So you had MMA versus boxing. And here you can see a view from the fans. You have Sean Porter. You have Riddick Bowe. You have Evander Holyfield, Ryan Garcia, and the president of WBC, Mauricio Suleiman. WBC celebrated yesterday their anniversary. I think 57 years for the WBC. That was a big mark. Everybody wants the green belt. So you have here, I see Karate Hottie, Henry Cejudo, the champ. You have Forrest Griffin. You have Holly Holm. And on the boxing side, Riddick Bowe, Evander Holyfield, Ryan Garcia, and Sean Porter representing boxing versus MMA. Clarissa Shields has been on the show before, so has James Toney. Steve Harvey apparently is a big fan of boxing, a big fan of combat sports. But it's great for Ryan, who just got to 5 million followers on IG. His exposure keeps growing and growing and growing. In MMA, it's very popular, very common for MMA fighters, MMA, UFC superstars to have followers in the millions. In boxing, it's not so common. Ryan Garcia has 5 million. Gervonta Davis has 2 million. I think Deontay Wilder has like 3 million. And of course, you have the Mayweathers and the Pacquiao's and Amir Khan. But here, check out what Ryan Garcia has to say about it being on Family Feud today.
Family Feud today, crazy. Just had a fight yesterday. Now I'm on Family Feud. Evander Holyfield, Sean Porter, Riddick Bowe, Mauricio, everybody's here, ready to beat UFC. Holly Holmes, everybody out there trying to beat us, but it's not gonna happen. Let's go.
Way too simple. No, these are too simple.
If he would have done that, if both people get X's up here, Steve is coming down the line to get an answer. He cannot repeat the question. So everyone,
killing these dudes. Let's go.
I will let you guys know when the show itself airs. It usually is 3-4 months down the line. So stay tuned and we'll have to see who won. Is it the team of Holly Holm, Henry Cejudo, Karate Hottie, or is it Ryan Garcia, Evander Holyfield, and Sean Porter? Stay tuned. FeuDNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.